today I am headed, well, I'm actually almost there. I've been on the road since about 4 o'clock, trying to beat the daylight to get up here and hunt on this hot, rainy day. It is the second day of bow season here in Georgia, and I'm pretty pumped about it. I'm headed up here where I did the food plot a few weeks ago, probably 5 or 6 weeks ago now, and we'll see what happens. Today, if it's a deer's dead, I'm not holding back. If I can get a shot, don't care how far away it is, we're gonna try it. Come with me, let's get it done.
Down there and go look at it. That damn spot left. There it is. Let's see. We don't want to ruin the discharge bolt. Shoot it right there. Hopefully it won't blow up. Yeah. It's freaky. Oh, broke. Dumb bitch. Hit a rock. Damn it.